To say that a career in music is difficult to succeed in is a massive understatement. But never before have there been so many tools available to us to succeed. Take Facebook, for example. Everybody uses it, but unless you're like Beyonce or something, you don't have a guy on speed dial that you can call and make stuff happen at Facebook. Nobody knows anybody really at Facebook, they just use it. So the playing field has been leveled. That said, your Facebook skills or your social network skills are not going to get your career to the level that you want to get to by themselves. You can't just sit in your bedroom making music or hang out in the garage with your bandmates making incredible art and expect to still get discovered. This whole, thing about getting discovered, it just doesn't happen anymore. The record deals are slowly but surely dwindling. Musical ownership is totally different now, and the game has completely changed. So the only way to get yourself out there is by touring hard and playing shows. I mean, if you haven't realized this yet, you definitely will, and that's that everybody makes amazing music. Everybody rehearses. Everybody makes incredible albums. Everybody works really hard at their music, but pretty much nobody tours hard. You have to tour. That's it. There's nothing that will grow your fan base anywhere close to as fast as getting out there on the road, doing the hard work, and touring. So let's talk about why. The main reason that people go to a musical show, especially if they don't know your band, is because it's a social environment. This is a really important thing to understand. The main reason that people go out is because they want to have a good time. They want to hang out with their friends. They want to forget about the daily grind. Maybe they want to meet somebody special. And unless they're familiar with your music, they're probably not primarily there for you. This might be frustrating to some of you, but it isn't a bad thing. It's actually an opportunity. Think about it. During the day, they're bombarded with stimulation from things like Facebook, the internet, their cell phone, the workplace. You can release all the music that you want. You can make ads. You can get likes. You can get shares. You can get tweets. You can get featured on something. But at the same time, that's what everybody's doing. And you have to compete with all of them. All the noise. But at a show, you get to make the noise. Most likely, somebody who doesn't know your music and came to the show will give you at least 25% of their attention, which is so much better than one single eye-twitching glance at a tiny little ad on Facebook that they can just click away from. And yeah, there'll be those nights where there's only 10 people watching the show. So you better make sure that you show those 10 people the best time that they've ever had, blow their socks off so that they tell their friends, and the next time that you come to town, there's 40 people. The next time you come to town, there's 100 people. The next time after that, it's 300 and so on. That's how you do it. The moral of the story is this. Every single musician has something unique to offer. And people also have a need to be social. So, I see this as a beautiful synergy, an opportunity for you. Look, if you like the act of composition and creating really awesome music, then there's nothing wrong with not touring. That's fine. I'm just telling you that at this point, attention is at an all-time deficit. Every single person is so distracted. And if you want to grow, quickly, and you want to sustain yourself by playing shows on stage, there really is no other way to grow your fan base faster than to get out on the road and do the hard touring that it takes to do so. Touring isn't easy, and I'm not trying to make it sound like it is. There's so many pitfalls, there's so much to learn. Over the next couple weeks, I'm going to be releasing videos, talking about things like promoting the tour, booking your first show, whether to hire staff, like a booking agent or a manager. So if you feel like you might get benefit from those videos, click the little subscribe button. And if you feel inclined to and you've got some benefit from this, consider supporting the channel on my Patreon. There's a link down there. But one way or another, I just want you to start wrapping your mind around the fact that touring is the most efficient way to grow your fan base. So get out there and do it. I know you can. Get busy. Thanks, everybody.